Good evening and a warm welcome to you all listening to our live stream here from the Bimhuis in Amsterdam. I'm your host. My name is Jaap Boots, and I will be guiding you through the evening to come, and a very interesting evening it is. We are going to stream live for you a concert by the Kaja Draksler Octet. That's a formation with lots of different musicians and lots of different styles coming together. Kaja Draksler is a piano player, and she composes classical stuff, but also she's a very good improviser. And tonight you will hear classical compositions and improvisations. A beautiful lineup with, among others, one of the most outstanding Dutch improv musicians, Ab Baars, who is going to play the saxophone, and Kaja Draksler is going to play piano. We'll be introducing the whole group to you later on, of course, and I'll be playing some songs until Kaja Draksler herself will be coming to the studio in about 10 minutes' time. She'll be sitting here and we'll be talking about her project, about what she's going to do tonight and what you will be hearing between 8.30, in about 20 minutes and then for about, I think, well, maybe an hour or 1.5 hours. You're in for a treat. Of course, we started off with the Dutch jazz band Brut, but now I want you to listen to a musician that was a great inspiration to Kaja Draksler, Cecil Taylor, jazz musician. She even wrote her thesis about Cecil Taylor. This is from 1960, together with Archie Shepp, a beautiful song called "This Nearly Was Mine." This Nearly Was Mine, a composition by Cecil Taylor, I guess, from the album from 1960, World of Cecil Taylor, with Archie Shepp on bass. In our studio, in a small studio here in Bimhuis Radio, our guest for the evening, our leader of the evening, the girl that's going to make it all happen tonight, is next to us. Her name is Kaja Draksler. Hello, Kaja. Welcome. Hi. To the studio.
Hi.
Nice to have you here.
Yeah, nice to be here.
And you've dressed up. You are in full regalia, as they would say in America.
Wow. Well, yeah, of course.
It's an important important night, huh?
Yeah.
What are you going to do tonight with the Kaja Draksler Octet?
Well, we have some 11 pieces ready, mm-hmm. and some improvisations. And within those pieces, there are also improvisations, of course. So it's all compositions by mine.
Yes.
And they are featuring different people from the ensemble.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't like to put labels on music straight away, but are we going to listen to classical music or improvisation or a combination? What would you say?
A combination.
Mm-hmm.
Plus maybe some jazz influence in there as well. I mean, definitely some jazz influence there.
Uh-huh.
You know, people are of this band are coming from different backgrounds.
Yeah.
So the sound already is comprising of many different colors,
yes,
let's say.
Yes, yeah.
We also have some classical percussion on the stage, like orchestral percussion. So mm-hmm. that's going to add some different color as well. But I guess this ensemble is more close to maybe contemporary classical music, although it has a lot of improvisation and, you mm-hmm. know, everybody is familiar with jazz. So I don't know if the classical audience would hear it as such. But
mm-hmm.
For us, I guess, it goes a little bit there. Also, the way we play is mostly like a chamber group, you know. We mm-hmm. we almost don't have monitors. We do it acoustically and so on. So
okay.
it's really about, about the colors of all the instruments and about a lot of dynamics.
Yes.
And, yeah, of course, a lot about the characters of each musician.
Yeah. Let's run them through one by one. What is Laura Polens? Where is she from?
Laura Polens, she's from Latvia.
Latvia?
Yeah.
And what is she going to bring tonight?
Oh, wow. Well...
she's a singer, right?
She is a singer, yeah. She's a very interesting vocalist who's doing all bunch of different things. She studied jazz, but that doesn't say much, actually. She's doing a lot of Brazilian singing. She's singing in a sort of pop band as well. And she's just really all-around musician. She's been studying choir conducting, so
oh, wow.
she has that past as well. And yeah, she's just very versatile and has a great stage presence and theatrical element also to her singing. So mm-hmm. yeah.
And then Björk Nilsdóttir, she must be from Iceland.
Yes.
And what is she going to bring to the?
Well, she's a classically trained soprano, and
yeah.
so she. You know, she has that color and that rich voice, you know, and again, really strong presence on the stage.
Yeah.
I mean, everyone has it, I guess. And like incredibly beautiful color of the voice. I love her. I love her color. Yeah.
We're going to talk later about how you got them together.
Yeah.
Now we have Ada Rava. Where is she from?
She's from Argentina.
Argentina.
Yeah.
And she plays reeds? She plays saxophone?
Yeah, saxophone, tenor and clarinet.
Okay.
Just like Abbas, who's
Abbas,
also part
yes.
of the band.
He's well known to a lot of Dutch people, but
of
internationally
course.
As well as an
yes.
improvisational musician, great guy. Then we have on viola and violin, George Dimitriou.
Dimitriou.
from Romania.
Yeah, from Romania.
I met him at dinner. Very nice guy.
Oh, yeah.
And a great musician.
Yes, exactly.
Oh, okay.
He's playing... Actually, we worked together for a long time. He played guitar and electronics in my previous quintet.
Mm-hmm.
But initially he studied violin. Now he's returning back to also improvising on violin and viola, which is a new sort of love for him.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, he's one of those people who can just take any instrument and just sound good, you know. There are those lucky guys.
Yeah. And then we have Leonard Heindels on bass. Is he from Belgium?
He's Belgian.
Excuse me. Yeah.
Actually, he has a lot of collaborations with Dutch musicians and...
Uh-huh.
We'll be doing a month-long tour in a week with a double tour with our duo with Ono called Ficho and his group with three vocalists, guitar and bass.
Ono, the drummer.
The drummer of our band.
Ono Govaert. Is he also from Belgium? No.
No, he's Dutch.
He's from Amsterdam.
He's from Tilburg.
Tilburg, oh yeah.
Yeah.
And he has all these beautiful instruments lined up.
Yeah.
A huge percussion installation is built up on the stage.
Yeah.
And then there is a girl on piano, Kaja Draksler. Where is she from?
She's from Slovenia.
And what is her intention for tonight? What is your idea?
Well, you know, this group, I've been thinking for quite a while about this group.
Mm-hmm.
It sort of started as a wish to compose for a larger ensemble, and then I sort of played with all these people, or actually not, I never played with Björk and with Laura, but I've heard them plenty of times, and I really wished to work with vocals, which I've done before already in my quintet and even
mm-hmm.
before that. So because I've done quite some free improvisation in the past years, as well as classical composition. And I sort of, you know, in some ways, these two worlds are very similar in an aesthetic, let's say, but they are very far from each other in a mentality, let's
say. Yeah.
So I wish to find a way to combine these things, like to take the good parts or what I find is the strong points of each scene and sort of bring that together.
Yeah.
I just wish to lead a band and to write for a band. And I heard many things in my head that I wanted to, you know, bring out. So, but then finally I also chose the band basically, well, thinking about instrumentation for sure, but I think firstly more about the characters and the people and who I really wish to play with and who I was also trying to find people who would bring very different things to the ensemble, so that not everyone is sort of in the same scene or doing the same things, because I'm interested.
But that can also cause certain kind of conflicts.
Oh yeah, totally,
tension.
Totally, yeah. But you know, we like conflicts. I mean, it's what makes music alive in a way, you know. I mean, of course, we're trying to find a common ground, but at the same time, we are also all trying to just express ourselves and do that on this platform. So, you know, it's a premiere. I'm super excited. At the same time, I'm not sure. Maybe no one will like. No, I think people will like it. But you know,
heard in the sound check was beautiful.
Yeah. Well, it's many different places we go with this group.
Yeah, it's a big adventure tonight.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Tell me something about the lyrics, because there are lyrics involved. Mm-hmm. It's not just sounds, but but there's actually lyrics written by a Greek woman,
poet.
I guess.
Yes.
Tell us about the lyrics. What are the songs about?
Well, her name is Andriana Minou. She's a Greek poet, writer, composer, pianist. I met her actually in Amsterdam. We've worked together on one musical theater performance.
Yeah.
And I spoke with her about this because I wanted to have texts that are not, in a way, very heavy or depressive or negative, or, you know, I wanted to have something bright and positive, but still intelligent, you know, so and emotional and all these things.
Are the lyrics in English?
Yes, they're in English. Her texts are in English.
Okay.
And she wrote them especially for this group, so bearing in mind two vocals as well, so I could really work with that.
Can you give me like two lines that pop into your head right now saying, well, you're going to be hearing these words tonight?
Okay, well, the first words that you're going to be hearing will be, there... There was a man who was a navel reader. He could he gazed at people's navels and could tell their future backwards. He could only read the past. Everyone was so impressed. And I only know it with the melody. Yeah. There was a man who was unable. Well, you will hear it. It's difficult to make it without the melody. Yeah. It's funny.
But it makes the point, because we immediately have an image of a guy who reads navels, and it's funny, but it's interesting at the same time.
Exactly.
And that is not a depressing image of a girl lost alone at a stormy sea.
Yeah, exactly. You know, she has this really beautiful connection also to mythology, you know. Mm-hmm. Lots of symbolism, you know. Greek people tend to be that way, if you know, artists, I suppose. They have such a rich history of that, and you know, she really uses really nice symbols. Also, there's one poem that is about an egg, which is also, let's say, a symbolism of, you know, beginning or creation or mystery, you know. So like, there is very deep meaning in each poem, but then at the same time, there are stories, and there are fun stories, you know. Yeah. She has good sense of humor, sort of a little bit of, you know, she lives in London, she has a bit of that humor in there.
Oh, good.
So yeah, but then we also do some poems by Pablo Neruda.
Oh, and, really?
Yeah, and those are in Spanish also.
Okay.
And there's a Slovenian text as well, so it's a little bit mixed.
This must have been a huge work. How long have you been working on this?
Well, I started in the summer, so like almost a year ago.
Almost a year.
But I mean, in my head, it was going for approximately 2 years, I would say. You know, just
already
ideas that popped up. Yeah.
Yeah. Let me ask you one final question, because you got to prepare.
Yeah, and I should.
You should go. My final question is, and you can give me a short answer. You'll be playing the piano tonight. This is your instrument, but you're also the leader and the composer of this piece. So, will you still be enjoying playing the piano? Can you lose yourself in improvisation while you're with this group?
Yeah, that's a good question, you know. But I think I will, because I really trust these guys. They are wonderful, you know. They are great musicians, and whatever they do is going to be good. So I just want to play the piano and enjoy, you know.
Okay, well, you're going to enjoy yourself, and we are going to enjoy listening to you in about 10 minutes' time.
Okay, yeah, great.
Thank you very much for talking to us.
Thank you.
Kaja Draksler was here, and she's going to leave now for the stage, and then in about 10 minutes' time, you'll be hearing the Kaja Draksler Octet. With among others in the group, he was already mentioned by Kaja, a guy named Ab Baars. He's from Holland. He's an improvisational giant here, and he's made lots of albums, lots of collaborations, and has made some beautiful solo albums as well. I want to let you hear one track of his from the album "Time to Do My Lions," and the song is called "Purple Petal." Thank you. Joshua Redman together with The Bad Plus, As This Moment Slips Away. And the moments are slipping away here at Bimhuis Radio. They are slipping away towards a brilliant gig tonight by the Kaja Draksler Octet. In a couple of minutes' time, she will be getting on stage with her seven musicians: Laura Polans, Björk, Niels Dottir, Ada Rava, Appaars, George Dimitriou, Leonard Heindels and Onno Govaert. And you'll be hearing classical music and improvisation and vocals and lyrics by a Greek artist called Andriana Minou. It's going to be very interesting. There will be an intermission. Then you will be hearing me with some more music and maybe some more talking with one of the musicians. Until Kaja Draksler Octet is on the stage, you will be hearing music from a Dutch trio called Kapok. And their new album is called Glass to Sand, and this song is called Hop Hop. Ik heb vanmiddag een paar kleine dingen gehoord tijdens de soundcheck. Wordt heel erg mooi. Uw hartelijke aandacht en applaus voor Kaja Draksler Octet.
Thank you. hold
till the past was unpassed,
till the man couldn't tell his fortune backwards
a hole till the past was unpassed,
till the man couldn't tell his fortune backwards
Thank you. Thanks a lot for coming out tonight. This is our premiere And I couldn't think of a better place to do it than here. So I'm very happy that, yeah, that this could happen. First, I'm going to present all the members. Laura Polense, Björk Nielsdottir, voices. Georgia Dumitriou, violin and viola. Ab Bars and Ada Rave, clarinets and saxophones. Leonard Handels on the bass. Anna Hovert on the drums. And percussion.
Kaja Draksler, piano and all compositions.
Yeah. So this whole idea to start a group like this actually started for me about 2 years ago when we had a house concert, our first house concert actually. And we did it in a quartet with Ab and Ada and Ono. And so I thought it was nice to start this concert that way as well. And then we continued with a piece that I wrote on the text of Andriana Minou, who's a Greek composer, writer, poet, pianist, and she wrote some texts for this band, which I'm very grateful for because she really wrote them with for us. So that's a great privilege, actually. And we're going to continue with a piece called Canto 11 from the heights of Machu Picchu. That's written on the text of Pablo Neruda, where he talks about experiencing Machu Picchu and thinking about Lucero, and thinking about what happened there, about all the people that have died there, sort of speaking for them. So this is Canto 11. Thanks.
Dame la mano desde la profunda zona de tu dolor diseminado. No volverás del fondo de las rocas. No volverás del tiempo subterráneo. No volverá tu voz endurecida. No volverán tus ojos taladrados. Mírame desde el fondo de la tierra.
Thank you. estuviera con vosotros anclado.
Yo vengo a hablar por vuestra boca muerta. A través de la tierra juntad todos los silenciosos labios derramados y desde el fondo habladme toda esta larga noche, como si yo estuviera con vosotros anclado. Contadme todo, cadena a cadena, eslabón a eslabón y paso a paso. Afilad los cuchillos que guardasteis. Ponedlos en mi pecho y en mi mano. Como un río de rayos amarillos, como un río de tigres enterrados. Y dejadme llorar horas, días, años, edades ciegas, siglos estelares.
I touched the sea.
Bars, tenor saxophone. Thank you. This was another piece written on the text of Pablo Neruda, and this poem was called Builder. And we're going to continue with the last song of this set, which is called A Promise is a Promise, and it is a text by Andriana Minu again. But maybe I should talk a little bit more by the time that the read section is ready. You need to.
I promise not to forget. I promise not to forget. So I must remember not to forget. Promise not to forget. I promise not to forget. I must not forget to remember not to forget that I promise not to forget. I must not forget to remember not to forget that I promise not to forget. Promise not to forget. I promise not to forget. So I must remember not to forget. Promise not to forget. I promise not to forget. I must not forget to remember not to forget that I promise not to forget. I must not forget to remember not to forget that I promise not to forget. Thank you.
Björk, Nilsdottir, Georgi Dimitriou, Abbas Adarave, Leonard Heynels, Anna Hubbard, Kaja Draksler. Thanks. We will be back after a short break. Thank you.
And that concluded the first set of the Kaja Draksler Octet here at Bimhuis in Amsterdam. Sounded pretty good, didn't it? If you have the time, please drop by for one of our concerts. And if you miss one of our concerts or would have liked to join, you can always come to our website, bimhuis.nl, and listen to the playbacks of the various episodes of this show. Normally it's hosted by Koen Schouten and by Vera Fingerhoots, sometimes by me, my name is Jaap Boots, and sometimes even by Frank Jochemsen. And I thought in the intermission there will be a second part of the Kaja Draksler Octet in about 15 to 20 minutes time. Maybe it's time to listen to some good old shit, as we say that at my place. Here's an oldie by Wes Montgomery called 4 on 6. Thank you. 6 by famous guitar player Wes Montgomery, and technician of tonight, Jure Wieman, just confided in me and said that he played this song on saxophone when he was young and still playing in bands. Why are you laughing, Jure? Because it's not true?
It's true.
It is absolutely true. What's also true is that we are in the intermission of the Kaja Draksler Octet here live at Bimhuis. And I've taken the opportunity to let you to play some other music in between. We've just heard the classical improvisational side of jazz and music. But I want to let you, I want to play a track by a vocal jazz artist that has been rising like crazy the last couple of years. I still remember when he came into a studio when I was doing radio for the first time I saw him. I thought, hey, funny guy, you with a strange hairdo and a strange towel around. I thought he had a towel wrapped around his head, but it wasn't a towel. It was some religious symbol, I guess, or whatever. It doesn't really matter. I'm talking about Gregory Porter. Gregory Porter's been a fixture on lots of stages all over the world. He's been selling very good, and he's got a new album out. It's called Take Me to the Alley. And once more, it's a wonderful album. Here's the title track of that album, Gregory Porter.
Well, they build their houses in preparation for the king. And they line the sidewalks with every sort of shiny thing. They will be surprised when they hear him say, take me to the alley. Take me to the afflicted ones. Take me to the lonely ones that somehow lost their way. Let them hear me say, I am your friend. Come to my table, rest here in my garden, you will have a pardon. Take me to the alley. Take me to the afflicted ones. Take me to the lonely ones that somehow lost their way. Let them hear me say, I am your friend. Come to my table, rest here in my garden, you will have a pardon. Afflicted ones, take me to the lonely
ones that somehow lost their way. Let them hear me say, I am your friend. Come to my table, rest here in my garden. You will have a pardon. You will have a pardon. To the alley, take me to the afflicted ones. Take me. Thank you.
Future Nostalgia, a track by jazz band called Dimitrio, and it's led by George Dimitriou, who is playing viola tonight here at the Bimhuis, where we have a concert by the Kaja Draksler Octet. And they are just about ready to perform their second set, I guess. Before they go over to the audience, I want to tell you that besides George Dimitriou on viola and violin, we have Ada Rave and Ab Baars on reeds, Laura Palens and Pjörk Niels Dottir on vocals, Kaja Draksler herself leading the proceedings and playing piano, of course. Leonard Heindels plays bass and Onno Govaert is playing the drums. They are waiting in the wings before they can go on, which gives me a little more time to tell you that BimhuisRadio.nl is the place where you can listen to lots of concerts. We record most of the concerts we do here in the Bimhuis on the Piet Heinkade in Amsterdam. If you're in Amsterdam, just drop by and look in the agenda what we have for you, what we have in store for you. It's very close to the central station, the Bimhuis, beautiful building, nice restaurant, great bar, and you're always welcome. For now, I will just shut my mouth and leave you with the chatter of the audience in anticipation of the second set of the Kaja Draksler Octet.
This was a piece called Gledalec, and it was based on a poem by Slovenian poet Gregor Strniša. And next, we're going to hear Bjork and Laura sing a song called Poljubiti, or maybe it's called Bik. We don't know yet.
And it's in
Slovenian. Yeah. So. So this was a poem about if I was a bull, a beautiful bull, I would be bought and slaughtered, and my skin would be taken to a market, and then it would be sold to a beautiful lady, and she would put perfume on me, and her husband would think that I'm just a skin, but she would love me. So this is the text. And we're going to continue with a piece called Ever Much Dissolve.
Thank you.
Dimitriou and Abbas. That was an improvisation. Okay, we're gonna play a song about an egg, which is called Omeletio ad Absurdum, and it's also the text is written by Andriana Minu. It's gonna feature Laura Polense on the voice and Leonard Handels on the bass.
Look so innocent. Eggs look so enigmatic. Eggs,
eggs
look so
eggs.
Innocent. Eggs,
eggs
look so
eggs.
Enigmatic. Every time I see an egg, what's inside, but it looks so innocent. It breaks my heart to break it. Eggs, 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 eggs.
it looks.
Oops.
So enigmatic. It breaks my brain.
Breaks my brain.
Not to break it, but it looks so innocent, so enigmatic. Broken heart, broken brain, egg still unbroken.
Thanks. We have one more piece for you. Actually, two more, but they will be, yes, become one thing. And so we will, the first of the two is a piece by a Slovenian Renaissance composer that I arranged for this group. His name is Jakobus Galus Petelin, and the piece is called Mirabile Mysterium. And after that, we will do Births, which is another piece based on Pablo Neruda's text. And before we do so, I would just like to thank you all very much for being here. And I would like to thank Bimhuis and Hoop and Ron and Mark and Jurgen and Jure and everybody who is helping, and Matis. And yeah, thank you. And have a lovely evening. Get drunk. There's a DJ. So yeah, thanks.
patient about our being, noting down days, years, months, and numbers, hair, and the mouths we kiss. In that moment of dying, we let pass without a note. We leave it to the others as memory, or we leave it simply to water. To water, to air, to time. Keep the memory of being born. Although to come into being was tumultuous and new. And now you don't remember a single detail and haven't kept even a trace of your first light. It's well known we are all born. It's well known that in the room or in the wood or in the shelter in the fisherman's quarter or in the rustling cane fields, there's quite an unusual silence as a woman prepares to give birth. Of that abrupt translation from not being to existing, to having hands, to seeing, to having eyes, to eating and weeping and overflowing and loving and loving and suffering, of that transition. That quivering of an electric presence, raising up one body more, like a living cup. And of the woman left empty. The mother left there, in her lacerated fullness and in her blood. And its end and its beginning. And disorder tumbling the pulse, the floor, the covers. Till it all comes together and adds one knot more to the thread of life. Nothing, nothing stays in your memory of the savage sea that summoned up a wave and plucked a shrouded apple from the tree. The only thing you remember is your life.
Lara Polenska, Björk Nilsdottir, Georgi Dimitriou, Abbas Adarabe, Ono Hopper, Lenny Handels, Kaja Draksler. Thank you. Okay, we'll play something happy now, so you can leave in a good spirit. But this is called the F word, and it's been written together with Matis Čudars. So and the text of Andriana Minu. And I'll stop talking.
Full of birds that put me to sleep with their song every night. They sing of cages full of feathered guitars, who dream of flying though they have no wings. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh. They sing of skies full of winged expectations, who dream of falling though they have no wings. And I dream I'm a feather and I cannot tell. I dream I'm a feather. If I'm falling or flying, and I cannot tell. If I'm falling or flying, and I cannot tell.
Thank you. dream I'm a feather, and I cannot tell if I'm falling or flying. I cannot tell if I'm falling or flying. And I cannot tell. And I dream I'm a feather, and I cannot tell. And I dream I'm a feather, and I dream I'm a feather. If I'm falling or flying, I'm falling and flying. And I'm falling and falling and falling and flying. And I cannot tell.
Very nice and uplifting encore, and a well-deserved last round of applause for Kaja Draksler Octet. Kaja Draksler, piano and leading the proceedings. Lennart Heindel's bass, Onno Govaerts drums, Laura Palencia and Björk Nielsdottir singing, Hara Rave and Ab Baars on the reeds, and George Dimitriou on violin and viola. Kaja Draksler Quartet, Octet, sorry, live at the Bimhuis. This was the live streaming of that concert. If you want to listen to it again, you can on our site. And if you want to listen to another new episode, tune in tomorrow to Bimhuis Radio, because tomorrow we have a nice concert with one of the most outstanding Dutch saxophone players. And his name is Jasper Blom. He's here together with his quartet. And in that quartet, of course, also a brilliant guitar player called Jesse van Rullen. And a special guest there will be Bette Joris. Tomorrow, Vera Fingerhoots will be here. And she will host that episode of Bimhuis Radio. I want to thank you for listening and dropping in. My name is Jaap Boots. Jure Wieman, thank you very much for being the technician tonight here at Bimhuis Radio. And of course, we thank you again for listening. Stay tuned and drop by in Amsterdam if you want to drop us a visit. We are on the Piet Heinkade in Amsterdam next to the Central Station, and we host great jazz concerts and concerts with classical music and improvisations, as you just heard by the Kaja Draksler Octet. Let me end the show with a track by the Jasper Blom Quartet, who are on next here at Bimhuis Radio tomorrow. And this is a track called Waltz for Magnus. And with that, I bid you good night.